Whoa, this just in! Ryan Dzingel is heading to Columbus with Matt Duchene. Okay, no, that's a separate trade. Let's go over the trade details. Bob McKenzie tweeted out 5 minutes ago, Ottawa and Columbus finalizing a deal to send Dzingel to the Blue Jackets. Then Elliot Friedman comes out with the trade details. The CLBOTT, okay, he kind of nailed the Ottawa one this time. The deal is Ryan Dzingel and the Calgary 7th round pick over to the Columbus Blue Jackets in exchange for 2 seconds from Columbus in 2020 and 2021 and Anthony Duclair. Okay. Ryan Dzingel is the guy that I talked about in my Mark Stone, Duchene, and Dzingel trade video that was talking about how Dzingel is like the underrated piece out of that triumvirate of Ottawa UFAs that they were looking to get rid of. Dzingel this season is doing pretty darn well, and he's kind of gone under the radar throughout this entire season. Right now, Dzingel is at 44 points in 57 games. He just beat his career high in points from last season, where he got 41 in 79 games, so Dzingel, 22 goals, 22 assists. He's been pretty solid all year. He's a UFA at the end of the year as well. He was getting paid $1.8 million, so he's going to be getting a raise most likely. So he's gone over to Columbus. He's joining Matt Duchene, and we get ourselves draft picks that were exchanged to. Getting 2 seconds over for the Ottawa Senators is a pretty good deal, because we already know that they've been kind of screwed over by them trading away all their draft picks and everything, and now they're getting some back. And alongside of this, they get themselves Anthony Duclair, who hasn't been all too shabby either. Obviously, we all kind of saw his goal against the Flyers. You could say that's goal of the year. You could debate between that or the Crosby goal against Edmonton. It's one of the few. But Duclair this season, 19 points, 52 games played. His better days were behind him. That's kind of obvious to see. His early first rookie season with the Arizona Coyotes, 44 points, 81 games played. That was 3 years ago. That was his career year. This season, he hasn't necessarily been used in the right way. He has 11 goals and 8 assists, but he's not necessarily relied upon in a top scoring role. I mean, he's 12th in the Blue Jackets on points. So going over to Ottawa, he's going to be given a chance to succeed and produce at the same rate as he did in his rookie season. Overall, I think this is a great trade for both sides. I think Columbus, the intent here is to sign Dzingel. For sure, there's no way it wouldn't be. They already got themselves that Duchene commitment, and they did that because they added in that conditional pick if they did sign him. And going over with Dzingel, Dzingel is a guy who was going to be a free agent anyway, so who knows what would have happened there. Columbus, they wanted the negotiating rights with Dzingel, maybe wanted to go on a playoff run with Dzingel, who is automatically a huge upgrade over Anthony Duclair in the lineup. And for the Ottawa Senators, they get rid of a guy who was not going to be a Senator next year, or at least it didn't look like he was going to be a Senator next year. And they get a guy back in Anthony Duclair who has a chance to revitalize his career. We've seen these former Arizona Coyotes go over to new places and have success. Domi's doing it in Montreal. Strome is doing it in Chicago. Duclair wasn't doing it in Columbus, but he has a chance to do that now with the Ottawa Senators going forward. And for the Senators, they get this package back that includes Duclair and 2 seconds. It's a win-win for both sides. If the Columbus Blue Jackets re-sign Dzingel, it is a guaranteed win for them. If they don't re-sign Dzingel, then boo-hoo Columbus, I guess. I mean, they got rid of 2 draft picks and Duclair for basically a 7th, so that'd be unfortunate, but at the same time, it's clearly not the intent here. To me, this is a win for both sides. Both sides achieved things that they wanted to get in their lineup. It's just kind of weird that this happened today. Like, why didn't they do this earlier with the Duchene deal, right? Oh well. GMs work in weird ways. Hope you guys enjoyed this miniature plus /9 gaming. Again, sorry for the Montreal Canadiens gameplay. This is a long one and I need to cut it down. And bye.